Staunton and Dennis Irwin. Now Irwin can certainly curl them from this kind of range. Townsend is on the end of the wall. And it's Dennis Irwin. Townsend ducks away. Irwin! Right there! Dennis Irwin has put Ireland in front. Only the second time he's ever scored a goal for Ireland. And what a final goal that would be after the one he got against Morocco 7 years ago. Wonderful free kick by Irwin. You did say watch out for this. And he delivered it soon. From Van der Elst. Van Kerkhoven's cross, and Irwin just got the little touch on it, but now it's Nielis. Oh, that's a wonderful goal by Luke Nielis, and has stunned the Irish crowd. Once more, the Belgians given too much room in front of goal, and Nielis has delivered a killer blow and a crucial away goal for Belgium. And I'll write the crowd where to be anxious. 29 minutes, 1-1.
Oh, just extremely slow to react again. Dennis Irwin's rushed into it. Only got the header a flick.